Bobby, reason with the woman. I'm a little short this morning.
He's my pa, Miss Pennywise. Can he come in for free just this once?
Get your head out of the clouds, Bobby Strong. No one gets in for free. Every morning you all come here, and every morning some of you got reasons why you ain't gonna pay. And I'm here to tell you, you is gonna pay.
In the name of God, Penny, what difference could it make?
What difference? Times are hard, our cash is tight, you've got the right, I've heard it all before. Just this once is once too much, cause once they've once, don't want to once more. I run the only toilet in this part of town, you see. So if you gotta go, you got to go through me. It's a privilege to pee. Water's worth its weight in gold these days. No more bathrooms like in olden days. You come here and pay a fee for the privilege to pee. 20 years we've had the drought, and our reservoirs have all dried up. I take my baths now in a coffee cup. I boil what's left of it for tea. And it's a privilege to pee. The politicians in their wisdom saw that there should be a law. The politicians taxed the toilets and made illegal public urination and defecation. So come and give your coins to me. Write your name here in the record book. The authorities will want to look if you've been regular with me. If you've paid the proper fee for the privilege to pee.
But Miss Pennywise,
I said no buts, Bobby. You're a sweet looking boy and I'd like to keep you around, but this man ain't coming in without paying. Not this time!
I can't wait much longer, Bobby. There's no telling what I might do.
You think you got some kind of a right?
Kind of right, kind of right.
You think you come in here and go for free?
Stag-a-free-me.
The only thing you'll get is no for free.
Mega-tory.
I'm a business gal, you see. I sell the privilege to be. The good Lord made us, so we piss each day until we piss away. The good Lord made sure that what goes in man must soon come out again. So you're no different then from lowly me.
But Miss Pennywise,
that's enough, Bobby.
And I think I'll charge you twice.
No need to jeopardize your position.
Or better yet, have you arrested?
I'm through with all this, you see.
Since you prefer, the law gets tested.
Scraping cash three
and
times a day.
And you're in town, you'll see.
Crazy with a nightshirt half the time.
It's dumb to fight with me. It's